Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Qala Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala fi kitabihi al-kareem. Wa idha nudiya lis-salati min yawm al-jum'ah fas'u ila dhikrillah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala command us on the day of Jum'ah to uphold the dhikr of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and perform the Jum'ah prayer. As we are self-quarantined in this period of time and we have no leverage to go to Jum'ah prayer, according to hadith and riwayat, the minimum thing what we can do on the day of Jum'ah is to call and make 5 people happy. If you can call 5 people or those who are around you, if you are able to make them happy, you can get the reward of the Jum'ah prayer. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.